News of the charges follow reports of a gun and ammunition being found in luggage at Manchester Airport during security checks on Sunday, 3rd of September. And having checked the bag in, Brian Bormack McIntyre was later arrested by armed police for suspected possession of a firearm. McIntyre had been scheduled to fly to Atlanta from Terminal 2 at Manchester before his arrest on Sunday morning. Originally from Omaha,